to the Nile, to Hong Kong, to Brahmaputra and Ganga. These songs have inspired all across the world in many different languages. In this song, the poet laments the river's uninterrupted flow despite the grave societal injustices of hunger, poverty, illiteracy, sickness, and moral decay, and pours out the pain into Brahmaputra and Ganga. Here's a song by Bhupen Hazarika, which was inspired by Paul Robeson, which is Old Man River.
Thank you.